statement?
Well, my fashion statement is being super quirky but chic at the same time. And clearly, I'm super obsessed with shoes like any other girl in the world. So I'm so excited to see the new collection.
All right. So, well, there we go. Some questions from media.
Well, my catty look, this is definitely... Because of my hair, yeah, yeah. This is definitely a facet of my personality because there's this dark, quirky girl in me and I think I just decided to show it off today.
Okay, yeah? Ma'am, yo.
Yes.
You had, like, lost weight after your movie. So how
clearly.
Yes. So how much do you think does weight matter to fashion?
Oh, yeah, back to those. Well, I don't think weight has anything to do with fashion because fashion is all about the way you feel about yourself, the clothes you wear. It's all about yourself and your personality. So if you feel you're beautiful, it doesn't really matter what others think. And I feel there are some beautiful, bigger women that are extremely fashionable. And I was one of them when I was bigger. So yeah, it has nothing to do with fashion.
Okay, and what is your favorite type of footwear?
Sneakers. I am an out and out sneaker girl, for sure. Yeah.
Done? What's your new project coming up?
Ah! Aldo. No, I'll speak about them, but now is not the right time. Soon, very soon.
All right, just one last question from my end. Okay. What would you like to say about this beautiful place that is Palladium?
Well, I am a regular shopper here. It has some of my favorite brands. And yeah, it's like a happy place for any girl or a boy, actually. I'm like a kid in a candy store here.
And the brand that tops your favorite list of brands is definitely Aldo.
Yes, of course. Has to be.
All right. Thank you so very much.
You.
Well, you can definitely check out the rest of our collection. All right. Last question there.
It's been heard that your movie Manmarzia has been stopped by some reason. Is it true?
You've heard that. Have we heard that yet? No. No, not yet.
Okay, thank you.
I hope that doesn't happen.
Exactly. Where did they get this news from? All right. Please check out the rest of our collection as well.